It's Jerry Miller. I'm outside Bard's studio on Water Street. I'm dressed down because I'm about to take my first Bard class ever. Hannah Dobbles, the owner, is inside. She's going to run me through the nitty-gritty. I'm excited for this baby. Bard's studio on location. I'm with Hannah Dobbles. She is the founder and she is the head instructor here at the Bard Studio on Water Street. And I just took my first class. And Hannah, I was working muscles that I didn't even know I had. I mean, I already feel more flexible as a stiff person. That's very important. How did you do this to me?
That's amazing. You did great, by the way.
Oh, come on. You're being nice. I did not do great.
I feel like the first time you ever take a bar class, you are actually saying, like, I didn't even know I had this muscle. What am I doing?
100%.
For sure. And it's mainly because we target the small stability muscles in your body that you aren't really working out with workouts that focus on like major muscle groups. We're kind of targeting those small muscles and making you like think differently about your body.
I've been coming to Bar D Studio for a little bit over a year, and I love coming here because of how relaxed it is, and it's just such a mindful, peaceful setting, so it doesn't feel like you're going into a hard workout. You get to relax, but you really come away feeling like you've had the best workout you could possibly have. You work all parts of your body and just walk away feeling relaxed and amazing. And that's why I love Bar.
We try to incorporate a lot of Pilates in the movements as well. We offer cardio classes as well as like classic bar style classes. So some people are like, well, I just like running. Well, runners do need that strength as well.
In Charlottesville, there is no shortage of boutique fitness studios, and I've been a part of the Bard community for 2 years now, and I really love being here, a part of this group, a part of these ladies who work out, and a few men too. It's a really deceptive workout, definitely harder than you think it's gonna be. The movements are small and tight, which makes you think that you're not working, but 2 days later, you remember that thigh set, and you're thinking, oh my gosh, I remember all the shakes.
What separates your studio from perhaps some of the others that are out there?
Sure. So I cap out at about 12 people.
Uh-huh.
And we do that per class because I want to make sure people are having the correct form.
The attention.
Yeah, and the attention. I think that's so crucial.
I started coming to Bar 2 years ago. My friend encouraged me to join at the start of the year to come for a challenge set. And I absolutely fell in love with all of the instructors here. It's such a warm and open and welcoming environment. The ladies care so much about our physical being while we're working out, making sure we're safe, but also working hard. And it's such a relaxed but tough workout that it challenges everybody in their own separate way.
The last question here is how, if somebody who's watching this, if they want to get involved in your studio, how do they go about doing that?
Online, just find us online. Our website has tons of links to our schedule, and you're able to pick a class throughout the day that you want to try that works for your schedule. And I tell people, just jump into a class. You don't need to be good at bar. You don't have need to like have taken a lot of bar classes in order to show up. You just need to show up and get started.
And I can totally, guys, totally from firsthand experience, go to it. It's fantastic, a great sense of community. I noticed that as your students left here, they left feeling happier and more upbeat and ready to take on the rest of the day. I know I'm personally gonna sleep better. Bard Studio, guys, it's absolutely fantastic. Give it a whirl.